Greetings, world. We are Anonymous.
QAnon is a far-right conspiracy theory group that originated from 4chan. They have spread misinformation and outlandish theories throughout the online community and been the subject of much criticism. This group has brought an enormous amount of ridicule down upon Anonymous. Many outsiders believe that QAnon is a part of Anonymous, and so their ignorance has tainted our name. Anonymous has been family to many people over the years. Some of those new to Anonymous have done their own part to soil its name, but nothing like that of QAnon. The moment you disagree with anything that doesn't fit their agenda, you are labeled a reptilian Democrat pedophile, or whatever stupid shit it is they say. We are tired of your political favoritism. We are tired of your religious confines. We are tired of your ignorance altogether. So the Fallen, along with Anonymous and other groups, are declaring war on QAnon. We encourage all of those that hold Anonymous dear to your heart, and even those that don't, but are sick and tired of these conspiracy theory worshipping, tinfoil hat idiots making us all look stupid. QAnon are easily noticed by their calling card using the letter Q, and by their saying, "Where we go one we go all," and also, "Trust the plan, we do not wish to make peace with QAnon. We do not want to discuss terms. We want to crush you, and we will do so by any means necessary. We are the Fallen. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. QAnon is not any of the above. Op, fuck you, engaged. Expect us